रमेश पोखरियाल निशंक जी और सिंह साहब, थैंक यू, थैंक यू, थैंक यू सो मच. क्विकली मूविंग ऑन टू समबडी, इट्स अ ग्रेट प्लेजर टू बी एबल टू स्पीक टू हिम. इट्स अ फैन मोमेंट फॉर मी बिकॉज वी आर जॉइंड बाय ग्रैंड मास्टर विश्वनाथन आनंद, फॉर्मर वर्ल्ड चेस चैंपियन, हु इज ऑल्सो नाउ द एनवायरमेंट एजुकेशन एम्बेसडर फॉर WWF इंडिया. विशी, थैंक यू सो मच. योर मूव्स हैव ऑलवेज मेड अ मार्क, वेदर ऑन और ऑफ द चेस बोर्ड. प्लीज टेक अस थ्रू योर जर्नी फ्रॉम बींग अ ग्रैंड मास्टर टू अ क्लाइमेट वॉरियर.
Thank you. Chess is all about making moves and facing the consequences. And at some level, we all perceive that the moves we have made in many areas concerning the environment, not just with water, but in the environment, that the consequences we are just beginning to face. The environment is in trouble in so many levels, and on top of that, there is the threat of climate change, which makes everything worse. But it also began in a simpler way. You remember the things that give you the most pleasure. I remember playing in the garden or going for a walk, things like that. Then when I went to when I started traveling, and I could go to cities where they have lovely rivers or streams that you can pass by, and you enjoy it so much, and you begin to see the connection between that and the state of our waterways, our rivers, just our whole water infrastructure. So it's a concern that's building up a long time. On top of that, Chennai has suffered from a drought and floods. 1 year after the next, just a short while back, we ran out of water, and all the water had to be trucked in. And it's just a feeling that this cannot go on any longer, and we cannot only react when things fall apart. We have to start earlier.
Very well said. Very well said.
I have a question. This is Akshay here.
Hi. Hello.
Hi. इस शानदार गेम से जुड़ी हुई एक मेरी क्वेरी है कि मैंने अक्सर देखा है कि चेस प्लेयर्स मैच के दौरान लगातार पानी के सिप मारते रहते हैं. डज इट दैट दे गेट डिहाइड्रेटेड व्हाइल प्लेइंग चेस? डू यू बर्न अ लॉट ऑफ कैलोरीज और समथिंग व्हाइल प्लेइंग चेस? इज इट ट्रू?
यस इट इज. यू डू बर्न कैलोरीज, बट आई थिंक स्पेसिफिकली अ लॉट ऑफ चेस प्लेयर्स इंक्लूडिंग माय सेल्फ, when you're nervous, you tend to just keep swallowing, and that's why you get thirsty suddenly. It's also a nervous reaction to the tension at the board, but that's why we do it.
Vishy, can I interrupt quickly? Very quickly, we're running out of time. I've sent some proposals to the chess federations to improve the, you know, the popularity of the sport, etc. And they've not taken it seriously. One of my measures was including cheerleaders during tournaments, and for some reason they don't write back.
I think your earlier suggestion of doing synchronized swimming, maybe with the chessboard, we could do something in the pool. That might be wonderful to popularize both events.
Thank you, Vishy. See, at last, it takes an astute mind to recognize another astute mind. You see the difference.
Absolutely. Yeah. Yes, in the water.
Yeah. Pani, that's the whole concept. No, pani concept.
Well, it takes a Vishy to understand a side.
A Vishy to understand a washi.